Hey everyone, welcome back to HTech. If you're new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on our latest tech tutorials. In today's video, we're diving into the latest Windows 11 update, the 23H2 release. Microsoft has packed in some exciting new features and improvements that I'm sure you're going to love. Let's go through the key highlights and growers. So let's get started. 1. AI-powered features. First up, the biggest game changer, Windows Copilot. Microsoft has integrated AI directly into Windows, giving you a smart assistant that can help you with tasks, recommend actions, and boost your productivity. Just hit the Copilot icon on the taskbar and you're good to go. 2. Improved File Explorer. File Explorer got a facelift in this update. It now features a modern design with better performance and an updated home screen that lets you quickly access your most used files and folders. The new gallery view also makes it easier to browse through your photos. 3. Enhanced Snap Layouts. Snap layouts just got smarter. You can now snap multiple apps more efficiently with customizable grid options, making multitasking easier than ever. Perfect for anyone who works with multiple windows at the same time. 4. Taskbar and Start Menu Customization. Next, we've got new customization options for the taskbar and start menu. You can now pin more apps, personalize your start menu layout, and even drag and drop between apps more fluidly. It's all about making Windows work for you. 5. Energy recommendations. If you're concerned about energy usage, the new energy recommendations feature in the Settings app is a great addition. It gives you suggestions on how to save power and reduce your carbon footprint, making your PC greener and more efficient. So those are the top features in the new Windows 11 update. What do you think? Are you excited about these changes? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and stay tuned to HTech for more updates on Windows, tech tips, and more. See you in the next video.